Low 60s into the morning and into the afternoon with gusty winds picking up maybe 40 to 50 miles an hour as we head into the afternoon and evening. So here is that rain. Meanwhile, they had a huge snowstorm in the upper Midwest, one of the biggest late season snowstorms they have seen. But for us, it's just rain all the way through the morning into the afternoon. Here's noon. Looks like the rain's going to be tailing off by then. And then we see a little bit of clearing, but this is where we get into the gusty winds, which of course don't show on here. But that'll be the trend as we go into the afternoon and evening. And then as we edge into the weekend, pretty quiet. Skies brightening up tomorrow, cooling off a little bit. We're back in the 50s after a morning low in the 30s. Sunday morning, we could actually be a little below freezing with a high of about 59. Plenty of sun in the afternoon. Monday, rainy and mild, maybe some thunder there as well. Tuesday and Wednesday, a shade cooler with lows in the 30s and 40s, highs in the 50s. And then Wednesday and Thursday, actually looking pretty good. But today, rain this morning, flood issues, and then we're going to get into the wind this afternoon.